I was in a phase of transition, so it helped me that we're transitioning to school, but at the same time, we're still a group of veterans, so we kind of understand each other, like, struggles that we had in the past and, you know, our service and traditions.
This is something that's quite unique. We're taking individuals who are basically told, you need to do some other things before you can come to university. We figured out what they needed, and then we made sure that we found resources so that they didn't have to bear the burden of that cost. Books, tuition, course materials, parking passes, ID cards, calculators, whatever it might be, we provide it. And we were only able to provide that because of the generous support of our community members and of our campus members as well.